screen room. I brought a ukulele into school once, 6 months ago or something, and I wasn't allowed to bring it back home again. So after a couple times of my son Alex asking me where the ukulele was, I finally went to Music Boosters and said, we could really use the ukuleles, and so they outfitted this whole string room. So they got us 6 ukuleles and the hangers to the wall, and we're putting it all together. We have acoustic tiles and everything. But we're missing a couple things. We're missing some stools, so the kids are sitting on this one rickety stool over in the corner. And so Kate and I were talking, and I said, we really need some stools in here. And I hadn't gotten onto it yet, so luckily I haven't. And the other thing we were missing was some sort of something fabric-y to make it not sound quite so bright, and so now we have that too. So you gotta come visit our string room, our ukulele and guitar room sometime.
Okay, so just a few of us have things to say. I wanted to honestly just say thank you, and I have a cute, just quick little story to tell that truly describes Mr. Goold. So, a few months ago, I had an interview for a job, and one of the questions was, who is your favorite teacher and why? And immediately, it came to mind, of course, it's Mr. Goold. But I wanted to be really descriptive in the way that I talked about you, things that make you different from other teachers. So I thought of 3 adjectives. My first one is that he's extremely insightful. I go and bug him all the time, asking for advice on things, and everything he says offers me a new perspective that I never thought of. The second thing is that he's extremely genuine. Anyone that knows him knows his character is honestly what makes him as an amazing person. And lastly, he is humorous. He can handle me yelling at him at 7:30 in the morning, Mr. Goold! I'll come back and still do it, just so you know. Yeah. So, honestly, thank you for everything. Like, this has truly been more special than you will ever know. So.
Music program here at HFL. The amazing music program we have has had a profound influence on my life. And it's all really because of this band. 4 years ago, I didn't really know, what's going on here. You know, singing, I didn't do that. But throughout the 4 years, through being involved in the musical and the chorus, I've been introduced to so many different things that changed my life and opened up opportunities. And I can't thank you enough.